Ignatius 487 here. Welcome back. Oh no.
Turn your face to the sun, child.
Nice. Uh-oh. Oh no. Will not stab my surrogate father. Nice. Look at you being all beasty. Oh. Maybe you will.
Burn it all. Then to your task as you command.
Man, they're just wrecking this place. What is going on? Just when I get accepted into Mother's heart, I get he gets attacked by cultists, and everyone dies. Oh, dang. He just got killed. He is now super dead. Okay. I understand. A little bit. But we will. We'll see. Did I wake up in the same area? I'm on a feather wagon. No, she's okay. She didn't get choked to death. Oh. What? I am tripping balls.
Turn your face to the sun, child.
Now I have a. Now I'm on a revenge quest, so that's fun. Oh man, I liked Rost a lot. It sucks that he died. Put me in my night clothes. Where's my technology? And all my gear. You better not reset my gear. I will be so angry with you, game, if you do that. Pull an Assassin's Creed on me.
They must have found me before I bled out.
Aloy is just super hot. Okay, womb of the mountain. Womb of the mountain. That's probably the way out. Okay. Where would that be?
My clothes. Good. But where's my focus?
Okay, good. Good.
see my bow here.
I don't know.
Or that damaged focus, the one I took off that...
I am...
Where are they?
Super intrigued. Okay, it's not there. It's inside? What?
I'm picking up some kind of stuff.
Search for your equipment. Okay. Some kind of...
Looks like there. With the rest of my things.
Yay. Good. All of my gear. Boo.
What can you show me?
Is it? Whoa. I'm given coordinates.
Why try to kill me just because I look like you?
Am I a clone?
Aloy.
Wouldn't that be neat?
You brought me here?
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
In Vault 111. No.
Are you saying I was born here? Inside the mountain?
It is easier if I show you.
Alright, Tirsa. I'm with you. Got that swagger. In your walk. I wonder if there's already cosplays of Aloy. There probably are. Or people are at least working on them.
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
I can super run. Okay.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
What? What? That's weird. That makes zero sense. Unless I was in a cloning chamber. Like a birthing chamber.
That was
a part of the Matrix.
The Great Chamber, where all Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth.
Okay.
Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters.
Interesting.
The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is... everything.
Okay.
This is where we found you.
What?
We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
Huh.
But this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door.
With people behind it. Remember?
Oh. Morning. It'll only be a few more minutes.
Oh,
your friend just woke up.
The goddess.
Melanie. Lovely person. You know. At any rate, we are...
Alpha. Alpha. Registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
Huh.
No.
Maybe I have to go and uncorrupt the Alpha Registry.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you, as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption, the goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
That's interesting.
Of a woman with short hair.
Yeah.
The killers came for me because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Omen. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes.
He lives in Meridian.
He lives in Meridian.
So we will have to leave the sacred land.
Yes. That's cool.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
Okay.
You said the tribe is on the brink of extinction.
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
Can you run?
How was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the hymn of atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy, as though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Sounds fair.
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan, to show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you.
Okay, I like
the
this.
The other high matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
Sure.
It is done?
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy. Told her to heal the corruption.
Ha! But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker?
A seeker.
If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister.
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
Okay. That's just rude. Not cool.
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
Okay.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May all mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hymn. Our homes lie with you.
Oh, cool. They have. I like that they incorporate technology into their wardrobes, like tubing and metal plates and everything. It is just rad.
The High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker, a worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the Sacred Land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
I can go anywhere?
So, I can go anywhere at all. No restrictions.
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight, or the ruins of the Metal World.
I see.
I should be on my way. What else can I do?
So many have suffered.
What is most important?
I don't know what that means.
Then you must find out.
Blah, 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 blah. Okay, cool. Yeah, we're just gonna go. I'm gonna find out all that stuff. About all that stuff on my way. It gets more interesting that way.
Speak to Varro, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
That's nice.
May all Mother bless you and watch over you.
Yeah.
Nora Faithful, we will soon begin.
Cool. All right. Well, we are out of time for this video. And, yeah. Bon Matuna. See you next video.